Hello friends, welcome again in my channel. Thanks for watching my videos. Hopefully this video will be helpful for you. If video will be helpful for you, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. There is your help for me today. My previous video was about stripped screw. I made this video for one screw was stripped and how you open LCD. But some people request me how if both screws is stripped, how you will open LCD and open the screws. Today I will show you complete solution for how you can open both screws and LCD. Let's start. First we will put there. I have 2-3 clips here. Open from here first. After with plastic things, you can do here. Now open here. Now from bottom you need to move LCD little bit here. Or you can use screwdriver straight one. Needle push little bit to check there. Just move little bit. One is left, one is stuck there. Yeah, just slowly move on the back. Yeah, now it's done. LCD is open. I told you in last video, if you put the new LCD, you can, if the one screw is stripped, then you can move this leg on the back and put the new LCD and hold with the one screw. But here, after then, few people ask me how we will open these screws after if the both screw is stripped. Today I will show you how you can open. I have this nose pillar and I will open with these screws. Hold with this and move. Yes, slowly, slowly in. Can you see now his screw is opening? It's coming out from here. Yeah, little bit come outside. When head is come outside, little bit outside, then you can hold from here and you can move. Look, screw is out. Last video, some people request how you can open the screw. You can same like this open, you can open the another one, you can open both screws and you can use a new screws. Hopefully this video will be helpful for you. This is the complete solution for the strip screws. If video is will be helpful for you, then must be subscribe. This is your help for me. Thanks for watching my video. Hopefully see you in the next nice videos. Take care. Bye-bye.